plenty of time for you to get your record.
No, I am.
Okay?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Okay. So 10 millimeters.
I'm using all my breath.
How much more time do we have?
Making love to you was never second best. I saw the world rushing all around your face. Never really knowing it would
go the backside. Okay. Leaning it back a little because you saw what was happening.
Yeah.
And then we should be good to go.
All right, guys. We're going to try this again. Here we go. There it is. There. It's up. We're up. Guys, you are on the clock starting now. All right, the kites are in the air, guys. We're going to keep him up for 5 minutes. That means Paul has to keep up what he's doing for 5 minutes. You can see how far he's leaning back. That's because those kites really do have that much pull. They're digging him into the sand. Got to move himself back because when he puts those kites to the middle of the wind window, they do pull. You can see how far they're pulling him. He's got tracks right behind him. We've got video going. We have the timer going. We are just over 1 minute in. Remember, we're going for 5 minutes. Come on, keep him up, keep him up. Again, guys, this is 50 kites, 5-0, in the air, all at one time. The goal is 5 minutes. We are going to break this world record. Currently standing at 28. For everyone who hung around to watch this, you can say, hey, I witnessed a world record. This is really cool to see, guys. This is an awesome thing to have happen. The Ocean Shores Festival of Colors 2013 will be known for having a world record broken at the event. We're almost at 2 minutes 30 seconds. We are almost halfway there. Let's hear it, guys. Let's hear a cheer. We're almost halfway done. Paul needs the encouragement. His arms have to be getting tired. He's holding, again, 50 kites. He's holding them down. There's nothing holding him down right now except himself. He's going to be digging in here again, moving back, trying to gain some ground. If you look right in front of where he's been going, you can see the skid marks of how hard those kites have been pulling him. He has to keep as much ground as he can. He will probably move forward a good 40, 50 feet, if not a bit more, from those kites dragging him up there. We're at 3 minutes and 30 seconds. 3:30, still going strong. Paul's holding in there. Give Paul a round of applause, guys. He needs it. He's working really hard to keep all of those kites in the air. His arms, I'm sure, probably feel like they want to be ripped off right now. He's using wrist straps to hold on to them, so his wrist straps, unless they're padded, they're going to be digging into his wrists. He's going to be sore in a bit. Guys, we're at 4 minutes. One more minute to go. We are going to do this. New world record in Ocean Shores, Washington. June 2nd, 2013. 50 microns in the air. We're smashing the old record of 26 kites. Four minutes, 30 seconds to go. We are all excited here on the beach. We're all excited for this to be filmed, to get this world record.
It's definitely not a particle.
4:45. Guys, let's start a countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is the 5 minute mark right there. That is the 5 minute mark. We've done it. Give Paul a round of applause. Give the whole crew who helped get those kites together a round of applause.